ALS's, and I'm going on 6 years. Been involved with the ALS Foundation for the last 8 years. We started this walk with seven of us 6 years ago. Mel, this is her first year.
First year to walk.
First year to walk. And we're still searching for our team. Our team is running around here going, where's Jimmy? Where's Jimmy?
Laugh, you smile, all your eyes, you dance in my heart, so near.
Patsy, this is Angel, you remember her? The one who gave me the name. Patsy,
support of time.
One of the original seven.
Jones. Hang in there, Patsy, we love you.
Team Rujo.
Hi, Patsy. It's Melody. We're going to kick this.
Memory of Esther Boykin.
Six, baby. Six. Let's go seven and eight. What do you think? Let's do it.
Never give up.
Keep moving on like you were here. So full of life. So rich.
In 2000, the year 2000, my sister was diagnosed with ALS. That's Lou Gehrig's disease, amyotrophic lateral sclerosis.
After all this time, yeah, you move me.
It's a neurological deterioration of the muscles and the nerves in your body. They don't know how you get it, and they don't know how it's cured. But she was diagnosed with it, and it's a death sentence is what it is. Most people don't live more than 2-3 years with it. Patsy's been going on 8 years with it now.
Your laugh, your smile.
In 2002, I had just got out of the hospital with my first bout, and Angel here was my neighbor, and we got together and we started a team of seven of us that raised $2,000 the first year we did this, and we were ecstatic. Since then, it's grown to over 150 cities, and last year alone, out of all those 150 cities that we raised, that everybody's raised over $12.5 million out of those 150 cities that we've done. And this has really grown to be a big thing, as you can see, and it's even bigger this year, so I imagine we're probably going to make, I'm shooting for 15 mil this year.
After all this time, yeah, you move me. After all this time, how you sing to me.
We did it. We did it. And once again, Pat, we did it. Kind of just standing around waiting now to see what they've tallied as far as what we've done in Nashville. They're getting ready to make that announcement here in about 10 minutes. But once again, we did it. And also, once again, I had almost, except for one, an all-girl walk team. And I love it. I feel great. I feel great, Pat. And we're walking because you can.
All of you that spent so much time and effort to get sponsors, I want to tell you this, that you raised $160,000 today.
Need to find a cure and try to knock this thing out, and we can do that. My sister might be able to come here and walk with us one day. Love you, baby. Hang in there. I'm good. I'm done. I'm good.
Hey, how you doing? My name is Brian Gaskill, and I'm here at the Walk to Defeat ALS. 6 years ago, Jimmi rroxx started this whole thing. And let me tell you, Jimmi rroxx is an angel. He's a saint. And this whole baby has now grown up to be this giant thing where they raised almost $200,000, between $100,000 and $200,000, just here today in the city of Nashville. And now it's going to be happening all over the country in almost 200 other cities. All thanks to Jimmi rroxx. He's amazing, he's an angel, he's a saint. I already said that, but it can't be said enough. Thank you, Jimmi. 'Cause you know-